Good morning everyone. Welcome to EVS class. Today we are going to start chapter 9, Food We Eat. In this chapter, we are going to study about food. What do we eat? All of you look at the picture below and identify these food items. Number 1, dosa. Number 2, kheer. Number 3, idli. Number 4, paratha. Number 5, dhokla. These food items we eat. We like to eat these food items. Do you know that where from do we get food? What are the sources of food? We get food from plants and animals. We get milk, meat, eggs, honey from animals. Milk products such as curd, cottage, cheese, butter that we get from the milk of cows, buffaloes, goats. Meat that we get from goats, hens, sheep. Eggs that we get from hens and ducks. We get food from plants. We get fruits, vegetables, cereals and pulses from plants. We eat various parts of plants as food. We eat roots of plants. We eat stems of plants. We eat leaves of plants. We eat seeds of plants. Roots of some plants such as carrot, radish and turnip. Stems of some plants such as onion, sugarcane, ginger and potato. Stem of these plants are edible. Leaves of some plants such as spinach, fenugreek. We eat leaves of these plants. Coriander, cabbage, flowers of some plants such as cauliflower and broccoli. We eat seeds of these plants, bean, kidney bean, gram, peas. We eat the seeds of plants as vegetables, cereals and pulses. So what have you understood that what are the sources of food? Plants and animals are the sources of food. We get food from plants and animals. All of you look at this one. Ishan and Eva, they are having breakfast. Eva is healthy, but Ishan is not healthy. Now Ishan asks Eva, Eva, you are very healthy, but I am not healthy. Why? Then Eva makes him understand. Ishan, look at your plate. What are you having right now? You are having pizza, burger. These food items are not good for health. And I am eating chapati, green vegetables. I drink milk. These food items are healthy for us. That's why I am healthy and you are not healthy. You are lazy. You don't have much energy to play and run. And you are also not so intelligent as like me. Then Ishan says, oh, this is the secret of your health. From today onwards, I'll not eat such type of food. I'll also eat healthy food like you. Thank you for your advice. Students, do you eat healthy food? What have you understood with the healthy food? What does it mean? Healthy food means food that contains proper nutrients, whatever are required for the body. It means food contains carbohydrate, protein, vitamin and minerals. these nutrients are required for the body. Energy giving food. Food items that contain carbohydrate are called energy giving food. Bread, rice, chapati, sugar, potatoes, oats are examples of food that contain carbohydrate and give us what? Energy. We need energy. Why do we need energy? We need energy to work and play. These food items are called what? Energy giving food. Look at this one. These food items contain protein. These food items are called what? Body building food. Protein helps us to grow. They are called body building food. Protein repairs our cells, tissues. Milk, egg, fish, peas, pulses are example of food that contain protein. Do you like to eat such type of food? These food items are very important for you to grow well. So you should eat such type of food items that contain carbohydrate, protein, vitamin, minerals. And such type of food are called what? Balanced diet. Fruits and vegetables are examples of food that help us to fight diseases. Such type of food items contain vitamins, and vitamins help us to fight diseases. So these food items are called what? Protective foods, because these food items provide protection against disease. Vitamins are found in green vegetables and fruits. So now all of you have understood that what type of food items should be eaten that contains all the nutrients that are required for our body. We should eat balanced diet. Different kinds of utensils are used to cook different kinds of food. In cities, people, they cook on the gas ovens or microwave ovens. In villages, people use chulhas or kerosene oil stoves for cooking. We use different types of cooking methods to cook food. Frying method, steaming or boiling method, roasting method, baking method. We prepare rice with the help of boiling method. We fry chips with the help of frying method. We fry fish to eat. We roast bread to eat. We roast corn to eat. We bake cake. Cake is prepared. Biscuits are prepared with the help of baking method. So we should know that how foods are cooked. We should know about the different types of cooking methods. Boiling method, steaming method, frying method, roasting method, baking method. In boiling method, we boil the food to cook. Steaming method, we cook the food with the help of steam. In frying method, we keep the food items in hot oil to cook. In roasting method, we keep food items directly in the fire to cook. In the baking method, we cook the food with the help of dry fire. So now all of you have understood about the different types of cooking methods. Now all of you look at the map of India. There are 28 states in India. All the states, regions of India have different types of famous food items. So we will study right now about the famous food items of different regions of different states of India. Start this part is north, south, east, west. Ladakh, then Srinagar. Jammu Kashmir is the capital of Srinagar. Himachal Pradesh, Dehradun, Punjab, Haryana, Delhi, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar. We are here in the western part, Gujarat, Rajasthan, center part, Madhya Pradesh, here Maharashtra, Goa, Karnataka, Kerala, Tamil Nadu, then Andhra Pradesh, Telangana, Chhattisgarh, Odisha, Jharkhand, West Bengal, eastern parts. Now study about the eastern parts. This is Arunachal Pradesh. Then come to Assam, Meghalaya. See, map like India. This is Bangladesh. Then here Nagaland, Manipur, Mizoram. These are the states of India, and all the states of India have different kinds of famous food. Like Gustava, Tawak, Mas, Dam Aloo are the famous food items of Jammu and Kashmir. Kawab, Biryani, Aloo Kachori. These famous food items are of Uttar Pradesh. Litti Chokha, Sattu Paratha, Khaja. These famous food items are of Bihar. Haryana, Bajre Ki Khichdi. Punjab, मक्के दी रोटी. हिमाचल प्रदेश सीधू दाल बाटी चूरमा. फेमस फूड आइटम ऑफ राजस्थान गुजरात ढोकला इज द फेमस फूड आइटम ऑफ गुजरात. मध्य प्रदेश लापसी बाफला. महाराष्ट्र श्रीखंड कर्नाटक बीसी बेले भात केसारी भात. तमिलनाडु इडली सांभर. आंध्र प्रदेश बिरयानी मिर्ची सालन. ओडिशा फिश. वेस्ट बंगाल रसगुल्ला. त्रिपुरा चाकवी. मिजोरम जू. दीज आर द फेमस फूड आइटम्स ऑफ डिफरेंट स्टेट्स ऑफ इंडिया. सो यू शुड नो अबाउट द फेमस फूड आइटम्स ऑफ डिफरेंट रीजन्स ऑफ इंडिया एंड यू शुड हैव नॉलेज ऑफ ऑल द 28 स्टेट्स ऑफ India. How many states are there in India right now? 28 states and 8 union territories. And you should also have knowledge of locations of states of India, that where these states are located in the map of India. So all of you understood? You have to study the map of India well. Now all of you look at this one. These are the 28 states of India and their capitals. So you have to learn the name and capitals of states of India. Andhra Pradesh capital is Hyderabad. Arunachal Pradesh Itanagar. Assam Dispur. Bihar Patna. छत्तीसगढ़ रायपुर. गोवा पांजी. गुजरात गांधीनगर. हरियाणा चंडीगढ़. हिमाचल प्रदेश शिमला. झारखंड रांची. कर्नाटक बेंगलुरु. केरला, तिरुवनंतपुरम, मध्य प्रदेश, भोपाल, महाराष्ट्र, मुंबई, मणिपुर, इम्फाल, मेघालय, शिलांग, मिजोरम एज वेल, नागालैंड, कोहिमा, ओडिशा, भुवनेश्वर, पंजाब, चंडीगढ़, राजस्थान, जयपुर, सिक्किम, गैंगटॉक, तमिलनाडु, चेन्नई, तेलंगाना, हैदराबाद, त्रिपुरा, अगरतला, उत्तर प्रदेश, लखनऊ, उत्तराखंड, देहरादून, वेस्ट बंगाल, कोलकाता. सो यू हैव टू लर्न द कैपिटल्स ऑफ स्टेट्स ऑफ इंडिया. नाउ वी हैव कंप्लीटेड ऑल द टॉपिक्स ऑफ दिस चैप्टर. थैंक यू फॉर टुडे. हैव अ गुड वन.